Hey guys! In this video, we are going to look at the top 5 ultralight backpacks for hiking available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered the quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best ultralight backpacks for hiking. The 5th product on our list is the Teton Sports. The Teton Sports Hiker 3700 Ultralight Backpack is not like your regular backpack. It is an all-purpose ultralight backpack with enough space for all the gear you will need for your outdoor adventure. With independent top and bottom hip adjustments for custom fit and a durable open-cell foam lumbar pad with molded channels that makes for optimal airflow and maximum comfort. It also comes with a large sleeping bag compartment that is easily accessible, shoulder straps to make it easy to carry the load, and multiple compartments and pockets for strategic packing. Other features include a lower multi-dimensional compression strap to secure your sleeping pad and other gear, an integrated rain cover to keep your gear dry during rainy or snowy days, dual attachment loops, and bungee cords. The canvas fabric used in constructing this ultralight backpack, plus its aluminum frame, enhances its sturdiness and makes it durable for more than just a few hiking adventures. Its pros are: it's lightweight, making it great for both long and short backpacking adventures. Its double padded back makes carrying it very comfortable. And it has a pouch on the waist strap, which is very convenient to store items like your camera for easy accessibility. However, the fabric isn't totally breathable. If you regularly go hiking and need a backpack that is not pricey yet can accommodate your hiking necessities and a few other items while on your adventure, the Teton Sports Hiker 3700 is your best bet. Up next in the 4th place is the Teton Sports Scout 3400. Here's another excellent value backpack by Teton Sports that is ideal for all kinds of backpacking and hiking activities. Built to withstand whatever you throw at it, this backpack is designed with your comfort in mind. Its padded back panel is channeled for airflow, while the contoured padded shoulder straps are adjustable for your size and load. The Scout is fully adjustable in the torso, waist, chest, and shoulders. The Scout 3400 features a padded waist belt with wide locking hip straps and aluminum stays that are easy to adjust. It is equipped with a durable open-cell foam lumbar pad and molded channels that provide extra support, comfort, and maximum airflow. The Teton Sports Scout 3400 has a 55-liter capacity, ideal for 2-4 days backpacking adventure, and weighs 4.5 pounds. It is also designed with a sleeping bag compartment option for your convenience when packing all your gear, and the bungee storage for your jacket or other items you need to access quickly. Integrated with a sewn-in rainfly, this ultralight cover is perfect for keeping your gear dry and can easily be tucked away when not in use. The side pockets, gear loops, and compression straps make organizing your hiking items easier. Its pros are: it is made from durable ripstop and Oxford canvas material, and it has enough external attachment points and D-rings for securing gear. However, some customers have complained about the zips and clips being stiff. This unit is a great option for convenience when hiking and is just right for anyone who's looking for a large capacity and affordable backpack with versatile sizing. Still haven't found an ultralight backpack for hiking that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on our list is the Deuter Futura Vario Pro. Deuter Futura Vario's sophisticated construction makes it easy and efficient to carry a medium load. Made from 100% polyester fabric, it combines innovative design with durability to provide the utmost functionality. This ultralight hiking backpack can accommodate a range of torso lengths from 15 to 22 inches. With this backpack, you'll enjoy maximum ventilation, ergonomic comfort, and utmost efficiency all through your hiking adventure. Its back system has durable mesh tensioned on a flexible spring steel frame that allows maximum ventilation on the 3 sides and 25% less perspiration. The back length can also be adjusted to create a perfect fit, while the active fit shoulder harness and pivoting flexible hip fins ensure it's comfortable for all users. Designed with an arched profile, the spring steel frame transfers up to 70% of the load seamlessly into the ergonomic hip fins for effective load balance and energy efficiency. Other features of this ultralight backpack include dual zippered pockets on the hip belt, side compression straps for regulating pack volume, and a large U-shaped two-way zip opening that allows quick access to the lower part of the backpack. Also, there are hiking pole attachment loops, as well as an integrated detachable rain cover that ensures your items stay dry even during rainy days. Its pros are: it has enough pockets to carry all the necessary items required for your adventure. There are numerous access points to the main compartment, and it has an extendable 10-liter pack collar that adds optional volume expansion. However, it is a bit on the heavy side. The Futura Vario Pro is a spacious backpack with effective load balance and energy efficiency that is ideal for anyone packing for long hikes and overnight backpacking tours. The second product on our list is the Granite Gear Crown 2. Getting the right backpack with enough capacity for your gear is one consideration that must be put in place when planning your hiking or backpacking adventure. The Granite Gear Crown 2 Ultralight Backpack is ideal as a comfortable multi-day pack. This unit is made from durable nylon fabric and treated with the Neverwet coating, making it water-resistant. In other words, you can use this backpack in all weather without worrying about the condition of your gear. The Crown 260 is an improved successor to the classic Crown VC60. It features Granite Gear's patent-pending, fully adjustable, refit hip belt, Granite Gear's new and innovative Air Current Mark II compression molded frame sheet with molded foam back panel, and yet weighs about 2.2 pounds. The other feature that separates the Crown 2 from its predecessor is the newly designed top lid compartment with DWR-treated zipper. The new lid is perfect for quick access to smaller items. For a lighter load, the lid is fully removable, and an internal hydration sleeve is built in. Additionally, this unit comes in three torso sizes: 15 to 18 inches for short torso length, 18 to 21 inches for regular torso length, and 21 to 25 inches for long torso length. The main compartment opening has a centered dual strap and singular buckle for quick access and easy compression. Its pros are: it has a hydration port and internal hydration sleeve. It is equipped with both side and front compression straps, and the dual density hip belt is easily adjustable. However, the cons are: it is not ideal for heavy loads, and its shoulder straps require more padding. This water-resistant unit is durable and easily adjustable. It can hold all your items for the long haul. This makes it suitable for your multi-day outdoor activities. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top ultralight backpack for hiking is the Osprey Atmos AG. Whether you are planning for your first hiking trip or you are already an expert in the activity, the Osprey Atmos AG will ensure you have all your gear in one place and that is protected all throughout your adventure. This ultralight backpack uses anti-gravity suspension to make you feel like you're carrying less weight. It strikes a balance between comfort, capacity, and convenience, seamlessly wrapping around your body and making it easy to carry for long distances with less stress on your back and shoulders. The Atmos AG features an adjustable harness and fit-on-the-fly hip for a custom fit and a sternum strap with a safety whistle. It also has easy-to-use stretch side pockets, stow-on-the-go trekking pole attachment, and dual ice tool loops with bungee tie-offs. It features two zippered front pockets, a large front stretch mesh pocket, and dual zippered top lid pockets for additional storage. The dual upper and lower side compression straps stabilize the load and maintain a streamlined profile. You can either use the top lid to cover the main compartment or remove it and use its integrated flap jacket flap to protect your gear. This ultralight backpack has a lower zippered sleeping bag compartment with a removable divider and an internal hydration reservoir sleeve that accommodates a 3-liter reservoir. Its pros are: it has dual access side pockets, it is extremely comfortable to use, and it has removable sleeping pad straps. However, its cons are: it is on the expensive end, and it is not ideal for heavy travel. The Atmos AG65 is one of the best-fitting, most ventilated, and comfortable packs ever made that is ideal for traditional backpackers going away for a week or more. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.